John Lester here with my new custom six-string bass slash guitar built by Rick Turner of Rick Turner Guitars down in Santa Cruz. I want to tell you a little bit about this instrument and kind of the journey I've taken to create it and the work that Rick has done on it. I went to Rick a few years ago with some ideas about building a six-string bass that would have separate outputs for the low strings and the high strings. I play upright bass and nylon string guitar. I have a couple of six-string basses, one fretless and one fretted. And with the six-string bass, I always felt like the high strings were really so much like a guitar and the bottom one so much like a bass that they should be able to be treated separately. So I went to Rick with this idea, and I've always loved his Acoustic Electric Renaissance series, which is this bass has been designed from that with some modifications. So we had the idea of just creating a bass that had two separate outputs. So this has two cables coming out of it, two volume controls, each going to its own separate preamp, one for the three low strings and one for the three high strings. Very acoustic sound, even though it's a thin body. But this Rick's design, it's a beautiful sounding instrument. I'll play it in just a second. One of the things that Rick had suggested when we were talking was to make the bottom three strings fretless and the top three strings fretted. He knew I wanted a real separate sounding instrument. And at first, I was a little scared about that idea. And I didn't answer him right away, but thought about it for quite some time. But his fretless Renaissance basses are just really, really wonderful sounding. So the bottom three strings are a fretless bass. All that beautiful fretless sliding that you can do. Beautiful sound, and the top three strings are really more of a nylon string guitar. I'm using nylon strings for it, and it kind of has a sound like this. So, so very much a guitar on the top and a bass on the bottom. It's a real joy to play. I've had it about 4 weeks, and I wanted to do a song for you guys and introduce this instrument to you guys. This is a song off my So Many Reasons album. It's the title cut. I am utilizing a loop recorder as well. I do a lot of looping where I record certain parts, create a little arrangement, and then I'll play the song so you can kind of hear different things that the bass can do, and then, of course, playing the bass as one instrument with both the bass and the guitar happening at the same time. Of course, that's one of the main reasons for having it, so I'll do a bit of that too. So hope you enjoy it. Here's the debut performance of So Many Reasons on my new Rick Turner Renaissance fretless bass fretted guitar. Thanks. Thank you. star in the sky. The host of heaven is here in view. Why would I take just one jewel from a diamond mine when I could give every precious stone to you? So many reasons I feel the way that I do. Ask me, I'll answer, but I just got the time for one or two. And if you really wanna know why, it's gonna take a whole lifetime, because there's so many reasons I love you. Why did Monet paint the very same cathedral every single day? Because he always seemed to see it in a different light. Why did Coltrane give his soul to the solo of each common refrain when every other time that he played through he got it right? So many reasons I feel the way that I do. Ask me, I'll answer, but I just got the time for one or two. And if you really wanna know why, it's gonna take a whole lifetime, because there's so many reasons I love you. Hey, I do. Ooh. If we only see each new moment in time towards eternity, every new beginning, I would like to start with you again.